it makes no sense that you spend all this money on advertising. He's driving customers your way, and your employees are not properly trained and capable of supremely handling your business. Why would someone spend, for example, $50,000 advertising and yet little to nothing preparing the staff to handle that traffic perfectly? Because that traffic handled imperfectly costs you more than you can possibly imagine. Would you agree?
I would agree.